and I stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. Better just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy.
It is now time for another SAT question, so let's get into it. If 2W plus 4T equals 14, and 4W plus 5T equals 25, then what is the value of 2W plus 3T? Is it A, 6, B, 10, C, 13, or D, 17? If you got C, 13 as your answer, then you're correct. I'm Paige with BDTV, signing off for now.
It's Kennedy from BDTV here with a brain teaser. Guess the movie by the given emoji.
As we continue to practice social distancing and our distance learning, our government has been working really hard on figuring out a way to safely open up the states for the public. I'm Ellie with BDTV. Let's learn a little bit more about phase one and what it means for us. Florida will begin to reopen its economy on Monday, May 4th. Restaurants and retail stores will be able to reopen on Monday, May 4th. Restaurants will be able to use outdoor seating, and inside, they'll be able, in the first phase of the state's plan, to use just 25% of their seating capacity. Now, schools will still remain closed, and any large venues, such as movie theaters, will also remain closed as part of phase one. This would also include any personal service businesses, such as barbershops and beauty salons. While the government might be opening up a little bit more for the economy, it's still a very good idea to practice social distancing and keeping yourself sanitized. This has been Ellie with BDTV. Stay safe.
Hey, Winter Haven, it's Avery.
And Peyton.
And my best friend here just so happens to own private property on the beach. So guess where we are?
It's Kylie. So today we're going to be playing a game called Guess the Word. So basically I'm going to put a couple GIFs and emojis up on the screen and you're going to have about 5 seconds to guess what they mean. And that's all for today. This has been Kylie with BDTV.
Being stuck at home may lead to you and your siblings trying to avoid each other. However, you may not want to do that. I'm Tyler with BDTV. Here are some things you can do with your siblings.
Having a race around the neighborhood is a great way to have fun and compete with your siblings. It is also a great way to get exercise too. Ready? Let's go.
Another thing you can do is race to see who cleans the room first. And your parents might like this one too. Ready? Go! Aw, oh, she beat me. See, you can make anything a competition with your siblings. I'm Tyler with BDTV. Stay competitive, Winter Haven.
I
know we're probably all really bored in this time in quarantine right now, so I'm here today to show you some scholarships you can apply for in your free time. The first scholarship I have for you guys is the B. Davis Scholarship. It's open to all juniors and seniors. It's due by May 22nd, and all you have to do is write three characteristics of leadership you value most in an essay less than 1,000 words. You can find this scholarship at studentawardsearch.com. The next scholarship I have to show you guys is the Abbott and Fenner Scholarship. It's also open to all juniors and seniors, and it's due by June 12, 2020. All you have to do is write an essay between 500 and 1,000 words describing your educational career and life goals. And you can find this at abbottandfenner.com. Now, these are just a couple scholarships I found. And if you want to find more, you can visit the Winter Haven High School website to look at our scholarship bulletin. This has been Alexa from BDTV, and stay safe.
When did this get here? I should show my history teacher.
Today, I'm handing back your pop quiz from the other day. Some of you did not do good.
Wish I would have gotten an A. May I sit outside for a minute? Thank you. Oh goodness, I've seen this in a movie before.
My command. Whoever is in possession of the genie bottle, well, I am their genie. As you may know, you have three wishes. I'm sure you just enjoyed your first one. That leaves you with two. Use them wisely.
Ugh, I'm so bored. Genie, come out.
Are you ready for your second wish?
I'm so bored in this class right now. I really want to skip school.
As you wish.
Oh. Well, that was easier than I thought.
Thanks, Jeannie.
Oh my goodness, it is so loud in here. I wish everyone would just disappear. Jeannie, come out right now. I made a mistake. Where are you? Come on. Come out, please.
Sorry, I was going for a stretch.
Jeannie, I made a wish that I did not mean to wish for.
I'm so sorry, but there's nothing I can do. I've already granted you your three.
I didn't mean it. I want it reversed.
That cannot be done. That's why you have to be careful what you wish for in advance, because you might regret it now.
Be careful what you wish for.